Correct. Which of these books is not on a recommended reading list and thus is not worth 100 points? Be careful, this is a trick question, for there are new recommended reading lists.